We're sinners, and that's the bottom line. And from the beginning, we were separated from God. I'm not righteous. I'm nothing without Him. And he is the one who completes me.
I quit trying to do it on my own, and I let Christ do it. And I want to be a Christ follower.
I want to get baptized because I wanted to let Jesus be my leader and let Him take control of my life to do the right things and not sin.
I've been going through certain stuff, and I don't think I would have made it without Him. He's always there for me. I don't need anything else but Him.
I feel like He's just like pulling and tugging at me. I wanted to make it public. I wanted my family to know how I feel about God, how I wanted to live from now on. I want them to see me in a different light. Not just, oh, she's a good person, but also a person that's a child of God.